solve.
If anyone knows the answer to that, Bruce, it's you.